I'll leave the two of you alone. Excuse me.
I told her you invited me over. I guess maybe I should have called.
No. It's fine, really. I mean, I was just cleaning my room.
I know. I figured you might like some help. Where does this go? Do your sweaters go in the closet? What's this?
I don't know. Looks like a diary to me.
Nancy Thompson, 1428 Elm Street.
That's right here.
Hey, you know this thing is 5 years old?
You know her?
No, before my time. Wait, listen to this. Sometimes when I'm lying here in bed, I can see Glenn in his window across the way, getting ready for bed. His body is slim and smooth, and I know I shouldn't watch him, but that part of me that wants him forces me to. That's when I weaken. That's when I want to go to him.
Can I see that? March 15th. He comes to me at night, horrible, ugly, dirty, under the sheets with me, tearing at my nightgown with his steel claws. His name is Fred, and he keeps trying to take me to the boiler room. He wants to kill me.
What is it? Tina is dead? Jess, are you okay?
It's just something that Grady said to me. About the girl that used to live here. How she went crazy when she saw her boyfriend get murdered across the street.
I'll leave the two of you alone. Excuse me.
I told her you invited me over. I guess maybe I should have called.
No. It's fine, really. I mean, I was just cleaning my room.
I know. I figured you might like some help. Where does this go? Do your sweaters go in the closet? What's this?
I don't know. Looks like a diary to me.